perfect arc release. Body lands in a rebounding position. Do not allow the ball to hit the floor. 2. Challenging the defensive man in the lane with the hook shot. Find the defense. Drop step. Notice position of ball and hands. Look over shoulder for basket and box air. Step up into the high jump, not a broad jump. Do
through shot. Swing ball and step with lead leg into one dribble drop. Ball must leave your hand before moving pivot foot. Drilling with defense. Fake jump shot, drop. Notice, one, quick pivot. Two, show shot. Swing ball and step into drop. One dribble, score. Three, step in a direct line to basket. Try and brush off the defensive man's shoulder. Drilling alone, crossover drive. Receive ball and pivot. The defensive man plays tight and overplays your driving lane. Swing ball and crossover leg, locking the man. Ball must leave your hand or dribble before moving the pivot foot. We like the baby hook shot off the strut. Drilling with defense, the crossover and drive. After pivot, notice one, shot fake, two, the swing of the ball and leg, three, locking the defensive man. Emphasis is on one, driving hard off the defensive man's shoulder, two, putting the ball out in front for the dribble, three, baby hook shot versus a potential defensive block. Drill number five, missed shot rebound. Pivot, hook shot in the lane. Place shot high on the board. Encourage only one or two steps in the lane area. Jump and rebound the ball. Quick pivot, hook shot. This drill is a great conditioner for stamina, body balance, shot reaction, but most of all, offensive rebound. Drill number six. Vertical move, pump fake. Drilling alone, both sides of the lane. Receive pass, find the defense. Lane ball fake. Drop step, ball and outside hand on dribble, pump fake, shot. Notice the lane ball fake and pump fake away from your body and defensive man.
Full ball,